Hi folks, my name is Ken Oates. I'm with the RV Corral in beautiful Eugene, Oregon. And I'd like to take a few moments of your time and show you the 2001 Sunnybrook. This is a 27-foot bumper pull trailer that I took in on trade. It is a very, very clean, as you'll see, trailer and very well taken care of. So I'm going to start up front here and work my way around. Starting up front has the battery right here with the battery case. It's got the dual propane tanks. Also, this is nice here up front, so you have this as adjustable for some shade. When it's sunny out, you can adjust this down so the sun's not shining straight in there and you don't have to use your blinds. And then working the way around, this is right here is for your hot water heater, your furnace, and this basically is a vent for your refrigerator. If you are this basically dry camping, you can fill your water up here and fill your tank and run it off of that. Or if you're at a hookup, you can hook your water up directly right here. And working our way down here, it's got good tires on it. It's got the nicer wheels. And right here is where your power cord is. This you flip this up and your power cord pulls out here. Has its own self-storage, so you just push it back in there and don't have to worry about it after that. It's got your hookup for cable and satellite right here. And as you can see, the trailer is really clean for an 01. It's straight. It's been very, very well taken care of. It's one of the nicest ones I've seen in a long time. And right back here, you have nice big storage, and then your leveling jacks are right here, and then your wrench for your leveling jacks. But it's a long storage, so you can put fishing poles and whatever gear you have in here, lawn chairs. And also, real quick, this is a light, and it's got the light aluminum superstructure. So this has got the aluminum frame. And this thing weighs right around 4,600 pounds. So for a 27 foot, it's lightweight. You can pull it with a half ton truck, no problem. Or maybe, you know, like a Tahoe or Suburban, what have you. Nice big awning. As you can see, it almost goes down the whole length of the coach. And we'll move on in here and show you how clean the inside is also. Nice thing with this coach is it's got the microwave, it's got the three burner range with the oven also, dual sink, good storage all the way around. That's a one thing to look for in trailers is plenty of storage, because you want to bring along plenty of food and clothes and what have you. So all the way around. You got speakers up here too. For inside, TV antennas right here, so you can crank it up. This, you can actually remove these two poles, lower this table down, and make a bed. So you have a bed here. You have your refrigerator, which has got refrigerator and freezer, a nice big freezer and refrigerator. And you can see how clean this thing is. It's been very, very well taken care of. Also, looking down at the floor, this has got the linoleum all throughout, so there's no carpet, easy to keep clean. Then moving on down here, this has got the jackknife bed, so you can fold it up, turn this into a bed, real easy to do. Then you have a nice couch. If you want to put in a TV, you can put a TV here. It's got the cable and the plug-in hookup right here. Spot for a DVD player and what have you. Nice, huge storage closet here, so you can put all your jackets and what have you. Enough gear for when you're camping and having a good time. More storage across throughout here. And then this is the books in here for the whole coach. And then moving on down through here, nice bathroom area, vanity, nice tub with the shower, more good storage. Nice queen size bed, his and her storage on each side. Storage up above. And you have your own little reading lights here too. And then storage on each side. And storage down below. You got a huge storage area here for clothes, blankets, what have you. And these are on gas shocks, so it pops right up here. And so really, really nice walk around bed area. And then also, as you can see down the floor too, again, is you have your furnace vents. So you have plenty of vents coming down through the floor throughout the coach to keep you nice and warm in here. And on those hot days, keep you cool. The air conditioning's right here. And you have vents throughout the ceiling that are ducted. So that pretty much wraps it up for this 01 Sunnybrook. There's probably a lot more to it that I've missed, but I only have so much time to go over it. I'd love to share it with you. If you have any questions, you can call me. My name's Ken. My cell number is 541-636-7319, and I'm the one that took it in on trade, and I know all about it, the history of it. So I really appreciate if you ask for me, and call me anytime. Appreciate you viewing my video. Have a great day.